Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 11 of China on Deity in Civilization 6. Where, last time we just built the Harbor of Sadness and now we got it pillaged. Nah, I feel kind of bad about it. right. See, our Great Wall was supposed to give us culture, but we really haven't utilized it very well at all, have we? Ooh, the enemy spy was killed. Nice. The Russians keep ruining our day. So I'm glad we get to kill their spies. These archers do not do a lot. Upgrade them to crossbow. Yeah. the heart was broken. How much would it cost me to buy that? It's so good though, because it's like 3 times on all the artifacts, but... We'll keep it in mind. We'll keep it in mind. Build 2 shipyards? Is this not boosted? Oh, it's shipyards, it's not harbors. But I think, do I even have 2 harbors? I don't think so. I was gonna build a harbor over here eventually, but I don't think I have 2 harbors. Thus, I'm not gonna make 2 shipyards. What else can we research? I mean, we need it for radio. And computers. You know what, we're just gonna do it now. Because we don't need that many techs to just be done, essentially. And, I'm not gonna wait until I finish a harbor district and then a shipyard. That just seems like a pipe dream. Well, there are some Indian units here. It scares me a little bit. Then a trade route was plundered. Now this barbarian ship is just like wrecking havoc. It really makes me want to make a ship, you know, to go out and kick its ass. Just like 10 turns. I guess I will make a frigate because now it's like I kind of need to clear it up, right? Like, it's so unsafe. So we took that one. Where's the next available one? I think I'll go down there. Grab theirs. I mean, here I could make a harbor, but I don't need more production really. Campus, harbor, aerodrome, commercial. Let's make a builder to make some culture or food tiles. I don't know. Again, I don't need it. I could make a holy site because it does hold some works of art eventually. We could boost our stuff a little bit by making a commercial hub, get a little bit more money if that's what we want. Oh, I can make an archaeologist, never mind, that's what we're doing. Made a Chinese artifact. Yeah. So let's it's a previous mission success chances, because it was pretty low. On plastics? Wow. We're just so far ahead. But that's no surprise, right? We've known that for ages. 14. I mean, even you go down to 12,000 gold, I think it's just so unrealistic. I'm gonna spend my gold instead. We'll buy a factory here to try and speed up the production. I wonder if I can upgrade the galley to like a privateer or something. I mean, maybe. units on our board is really not the most fun thing in the world. Look how long it takes them to build it. 10 turns. Oh, they're fighting the city-state. Wow. Could you please not do that? Okay. That is a terrible, terrible, terrible deal. No. 1 gold per turn for a luxury resource to the guy that's like a million years ahead in science? No thank you, sir. Well, the Russians gave us a good offer. We traded 1 for 1 and got 8 gold per turn. Why are all these Indian units in our territory? You know? Go find your own. So here, gonna make a trader. I mean, are we working any of those tiles? We are, actually. It's like we are a little capped on production in this city, so not a ton I can do. We will get nationalism next turn. We can declare colonial wars. We're not doing that.
It is nationalism which engenders.
I don't think anything really changed that much. We could take some great scientist points. I mean, gets us a little closer, but I just think we have to accept that the ship has sailed, you know? We're just not getting it. As sad as it is. I'm gonna make an archaeologist. I'm gonna buy a trade route, because we've had most of them plundered, which is incredibly obnoxious. We also have to think about making trade routes to all the different nations now to help increase the tourism output. And we have seen all of them, right? Yeah. I might have to discover a Scythian city on the east coast, but we'll do that soon enough. They keep plundering our trade routes. Can you stop, please? Please. Okay, so this one is going to trade with the Germans. To Berlin, please. You can go down to Tenochtitlan. That seems fine, right? Or should we maybe go to one of the Arab cities? That makes more sense. Can we reach any of them? Doesn't look like it, right? They're all too far. Jakarta? Oh dear. Okay. Make another trader. Let's just harvest the food, like I'm not gonna need it. This one has to go to one of the Roman cities, so we'll go to Ostia. Need more housing, huh? Yeah. It needs more food. Well, it's so close to cap, but I guess we can just go up one more population, and that's okay. 20 turns. Oh man, it's such a disaster. Well, whatever. Whatever. We recaptured our little worker here. There's so many of the antiquity sites out there, and we're just building archaeologists. I had one going down here, right? There it is.
Science. Oh.
Can I actually make a great wall and like improve it? I can too. So if I make a square, does it just give more? We'll try. Let's experiment. Okay. Like an Aztec one, thank you. Where are the other ones? There's one there. And one there. Let's go down and get that one. Right? We have how many charges left? I can't see. Maybe I can see it next turn. We'll check. They just raided all our boats. It's really annoying. Build a national park to boost radio. Grow a city to 15 population. Well, this one is probably going to be the one in 15, right? We assume that we just harvest. If we just harvest both the rice, we must be very close to 15. Could make another builder. Could make a spy. Probably just make a festival. I actually think having a spy is good. The spies are very useful. So we're trading with Germans, Arabs, Aztecs. I don't have a trade route to Scythia, so let's go to our capital and, you know, maybe we can get to production from a trade route to make the city not be a sad city, which it really is at the moment. Oh man, what did I do? Especially if someone else gets it, it's just a catastrophe. Suzerain status lost? Oh well. So, how far are they in their victory? Culture 52, 46. And we're getting there. So here, we have 57 technologies. Wow. They're pretty far. I think we should destroy the spaceport. We'll probably want to get this as well. Yeah, okay. Let's get some diplomatic visibility. We can see what's up. I think I'm gonna just harvest this. And then when we harvest this one, I assume that the city goes to 15. So here, let's go to... Oh, I didn't find a Scythian city yet. We don't have open borders with them? I do not. Thank you. Let's go in and scout. They're both pretty low cities, but that's fine. I can't really see how many he has left. Make another Aztec one, and I need one more Aztec one for the theming. So, oh, he died. There's one. I think there was one more here somewhere. One, two. I really thought that I saw one here. Three. Okay, there's at least three more in Africa, so we're gonna send like our next archaeologist down there as well. gonna tell her no, because I don't want the extra minus, because we are gonna go down and, you know, steal his stuff. A lot of Indian units here. We would not do particularly well in a battle. Probably wouldn't do incredibly horrible either. Hopefully they're just passing by, you know, a pipe dream, essentially. I want this, but I have to repair my harbor. Can I buy anything meaningful up here? Not here. Can I buy a bank, which is, you know, not the worst. And a bank, again, fine, but not great. On gold for an archaeologist. I mean, that is actually interesting. Maybe we should save for that. How are we looking here? This one here, 13,400. I mean, this is so unrealistic. I could just like put some great scientist points in and try, but I think it's just out of our hands. I do want this one, sadly, but looks like Russia is gonna make it before us. Yeah, I do want more tourism though. We don't have that much. It'll change a lot when we start getting radio, so we can get broadcast centers and seaside resorts. Oh, I'm too far in urbanization, so we have to switch that. Offer invalid. Let's do that. I wanted to go up mass media, but I'll just take opera and ballad while we're waiting here. Because that one finishes in whenever we do this, actually.
It's the Industrial Revolution and the growth of urban concentrations that led to a sense of...
Receive 50 gold per appeal when replacing a farm with a neighborhood. I mean, that is still a lot if we're going to build neighborhoods, but I don't think we are, really. I'm so tempted just to take the whole great scientist points. And just, you know, sneak it in there. It is such a just like a folly, essentially. We're just praying that we'll get there when we really know we won't, but it's just too good to pass up, you know. Build a national park. To do that, I need to build a conservator thing, but I don't think I have that. Like these, right? So if we were going to do that, we need a neighborhood with breathtaking. I mean, that's fine. Is there anything I can do other than radio that I want? Chemistry is not interesting. Electricity is not really interesting either. Advanced flight. Not interesting. Computers is kind of interesting. Satellites. I mean, satellite needs a decent amount of work. See, I'm contemplating if I want to just finish radios now, or just research something else. I might just research something else if we can do that. No, but the problem is, like, I want that eventually, but my idea is to go mass media first. So I actually don't think that it's gonna happen for us. This is the Russians destroying our stuff, which I'm really not pleased about. You have a frigate out, go and shoot at them. Vengeance for destroying our stuff. I'm gonna have it kill that and then eventually patrol right here to protect our trade routes and all our sea improvements. even shot at the Germans. Lucky us. So here, could make a neighborhood. I really wanted to grow it. I mean, how far are we in the game? 214. We still have like 60 turns to go or something. I guess. Let's send this guy down to the Aztec lands to pillage. I mean, the danger of going down there is if we piss him off, it's like, it's not that great. Because he's very, like, very advanced technologically. It would be kind of hard for us to do much. We do have 6 of 364 tourists. I mean, that's something. Now we have a plus 100 culture from Theater District Square buildings. That seems better than gold now. Yeah, it's like a decent amount of gold, but whatever. I mean, an argument for not going down to the Aztecs and going somewhere else is just not pissing them off. Maybe that's better. Actually, don't hate that. So where, how many are over here? There's one down there. There's one. There's a lot up here. Wow, there's a lot over there. Okay, I'm kind of convinced. Let's not piss off the Aztecs right now. We'll piss them off later, but not right now. So, we go conservation. I really want to go mass media though. Instead, I think that's more important. To boost research radio, well, we're doing that. And I could go conservation. Could go conservation instead of researching radio. We just research like electricity now. But this is 14 turns to build, to boost it, and I do quite want to boost it, but I'm never gonna boost it. Okay, I'm convinced. Let's just like optimize a little bit. Send envoy. So we can just go here for some faith. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Okay, that is fine. I mean, having the national parks also lets us get some tourism that way. But we are right around a point where we can start building a lot of different tourism stuff, which is really good for us. Get a spy. Go down to one of the Aztec cities again to harass them, and then you can build... and I could build a neighborhood, actually. 7 turns. I mean, if we make that in 7 turns... Ooh, I can make a wonder? Never mind. Doing this. Yeah. Screw the neighborhood and the boost. The boost is only 4 turns anyway, so it's not like an insane amount. And any wonder we can get with room for the great works is probably good for us. Well, how are we looking here? We're just wasting our great scientist points. We have so many. 12,000 gold. I'm gonna change it next time I get the chance, which is in like 6 turns. Then I'm just gonna feel bad about having poured great scientist points into something pointless. I guess we go over here and plunder some here. And I mean, this thing here is just going to make I can only have one archaeologist per thing. Oh. Am I making a neighborhood? No. Am I making an entertainment complex or commercial hub? At this point, no. I am just gonna make a builder. I'll just make it. It's fine. Meanwhile, we're sending envoys to faith cities, which is kind of silly. I mean, we don't really use it for much at all. I can also park the ship up in Shenyang, so I should send this guy down here. It's because we have the whole, you know, cities where the garrison gets an amenity. So I'll just send the swordsman over to Chengdu and then put the ship in Shenyang. I should have probably put the galley and then put the frigate down in Chano. Okay, let's shrek their spaceport if we can. I mean, I could make a bank here if I really wanted. Probably will. Once we have the conservation, we have to make some national parks. Okay, let's make a barbarian relic. There's one down there, and then there's one all the way down there. That's two, but I think I just want to send it up to like the farm of of relics up here. The thing is, like, it takes us a lot of time to build these guys and to send them out, and we are in the timer. Especially since this is a little scary. They're quite far up already. So we really need to start picking up our tourism and, you know, trying to make them wear our blue jeans. 8,234. Germans are kind of being mean, having way more tourism than us. Hopefully we can increase it. But yeah. I can boost it by owning free privateers. Well, I'm not gonna do that. My plan is to buy a conservator when I can, or a naturalist, sorry, when I can. And then I hope I have a place I can build a park on. Though I'm actually not completely sure. Just make a festival. I mean, my gold is getting a little low, but like a Russian artifact. I don't really know too much, so I might just have to go inland. It looks like our open borders deal ran out with them, so I assume it ran out with the others as well. Although, I think I might have had one with Russia from a little bit earlier. We can actually see, we have open borders, you can see like the dotted lines, so we're still fine. Let's go inland and see if we can steal some stuff from them. It is much less effective when we don't know where we're going. Two turns, okay. So what do I do with this one here? Okay, well, culture is picking up. That's good. Need more housing. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, we are kind of taking a risk by with no one like attacking us. But we haven't seen like a massive amount of military strength near us. I mean, this is of course something, but not that much. This is kind of outdated as well, so we're not that afraid of it. I don't know where this was going to before. Let's just check. Culture. Trade route. Don't have trade route with the Russians, so we have to do that. Okay, so it's the Russians we have to trade with. Go to Moscow. You can just fortify. But it's kind of silly, we're just running around trying to steal artifacts without knowing where they are. I mean, there's some over there. I'm just gonna go over to those. Mostly because I just don't want to like keep running around when we know there's so many on the map and it's unrealistic. Where did I go? Oh dear. It's unrealistic that we'll get them all by the end of the game. So now let's go mass media. And then we'll go up to suffrage, right? And this is also very interesting. The thing is, like, having been able to build the Broadway is just really good as well. I mean, it's just a wonder, that's something. And I mean, we are getting radio. I think we'll just go mass media first, but they're both really good, of course. Here. Oh. I'm just checking something, guys. Oh, we're way over time. Way over time. I could make a builder, but. Ugh. I just want to make the Great Wall for no particular reason. but this one could make a campus grand if I really wanted to. I could increase housing, but that's not what we're doing. Let's just check. This one. Can we get it? 11th. I mean, it would be so nice. I just don't see it, you know? I really don't. I think we just have to, you know, face reality and give up on it. As sad as it is, it's too far away from us. Yeah. So because of that, I'll just make a theater square festival. This guy, you go over and steal some German. I'm gonna go down and piss off the Aztecs now. Alright guys, thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.